can access your personal HQ tablet with the tab key. The equipment crate can check the wall for the contract. You can visit the wardrobe to unlock new accessories. Introducing the new client, the headquarters. Welcome to your instructional tour of the cleanse contract. Before we get started, you want to familiarize yourself with your mobile base. First up is the equipment crate. Go ahead and walk up to it, then interact with it using the left mouse button. It's worth noting that the left mouse button is used primarily to interact with objects in the world. Inside the crate, you'll find a variety of different equipment that is used to help in your journey of identifying the ghost characteristics and favorite room. To close the crate, you can press the escape key. It's time to talk about the spectral affixer crate. In its deployed state, this item is the key component in cleansing the contract location. But we'll get more into that a bit later. This item is heavy and requires both hands to carry.